So, suppose you've run out of toilet paper at home, but there's plenty at the office, and of course, nobody's going into the office anymore, so who's gonna miss it, right? But it's all locked up. What do you do? Well, if you've got the tube from your last roll of toilet paper and power drill, you're all set. Of course, I don't encourage anybody to steal toilet paper, but desperate times call for desperate measures.